about 30 kilometres north of Whanganui, the North Island of New Zealand. And behind me you can see this very high cliff. It's a grey-coloured, muddy-looking cliff, but if you look closely, you can see a number of fossil oysters. In fact, not just a number, there are millions of these fossil oysters, like this one that I've got here. These oysters form a huge bed that extends through the landscape in this region for about 50 kilometers. And it is believed that in total there are billions of these fossil shells in this rock layer. So the oysters lived about 30 meters deep under the sea. We are about 30, 35 kilometers north of the coastline right here. So that means that this area of the New Zealand landscape used to be underwater about 2.5 million years ago. So most of the North Island at that time was under the ocean. And it's evidence like this that tells us that story. We find fossils, we find them sometimes in the mountains, we find them in all parts of the North Island, and that tells us that New Zealand is slowly emerging out of the sea. So this oyster bed is really remarkable. You can imagine that this little creature in its lifetime was stuck on onto a rock or another old oyster that was sort of below it, and it kind of grew very slowly, filter feeding out of the ocean under 30 meters or so of water. And then when it died, another oyster sort of established itself on top of this one. And so you can see in these rocks that these oysters are just sort of all over each other, piled up, chocker-chocker, kind of one on top of the other. And they have formed this reef. It's called the Wilkies Shellbed. It's not just got oysters. There are some other different species of shells as well, but predominantly it's these oysters that you see here. So just a really great cliff to walk along and try to see nice specimens that you can find. Some of them look a bit scrappy, some of them look quite beautiful. Sometimes you see them clustered together. It's also right by the Whanganui River, which is flowing from the North Island volcanoes southwards into Whanganui and out into the ocean. So one beautiful spot here in New Zealand, if you're passing by in this area, well worth a visit. Really great. A little bit of a detour from the main highway, perhaps half an hour. But yeah, check it out.